Harrison Bergeron? A plus.
Uh-oh. Harrison, your aptitude scores are just remarkable. Simply remarkable. Black?
Thanks very much.
But on your ideology testing, somewhat erratic. Just what do you really think of our little world?
I think you've set out to create a just society, and you're doing it.
But? Go on, I want to hear.
But it's hard to rationalize that in order to have perfect equality out there, we can do what we want in here.
Well, that's only because we happen to have been born with certain mental capacities.
We have a very advanced program, something very different.
An opportunity to reduce your sentence considerably.
And possibly play an important role in returning the human race to the surface of the Earth.
The army of the 12 monkeys, they're the ones that spread the virus.
Monkeys?
He's been living in a meticulously constructed fantasy world, and that world is starting to disintegrate.
You haven't become addicted to that dying world?
No, sir.
He needs help.
I think I'm crazy when people start dying next month.
I don't belong here.
You're here because of the system.
I know some things that you don't know.
I stick my head out the door and there are six of them waiting by the elevator.
I'm Sidney Hawkins, private investigator.
Mel was my partner.
Now, a young heiress becomes the prize in a winner-take-all race.
I don't know why you have to put me in this position.
I want the money and I want you back.
But to win, you must eliminate your opponents.
It was all just a setup.
Starring Richard Grieco, Christopher Plummer, and Maria Conchita Alonso in Blackheart.
For two decades, he mesmerized a nation, exposing secrets and scandals in a style all his own.
I know what making whoopee is.
But when his power turned political,
you stay away from politics, you stick to gossip.
The newsman became the news.
This is not gossip! This is my name! And nobody touches my name!
Winchell.
Someone is killing people.
This whole thing's an embarrassment. There'll be a lot of questions.
Mr. McLean, be careful who you trust.
Kevin Dillon, J.T. Walsh, Christopher Plummer, Michael Wincott, Andrea Roth. Hidden Agenda.
A theater riddled by a dark past with secrets that were made to last.
So many memories, so many ghosts.
Seven pupils will learn a lesson. Will they die at midnight? That is the question.
Once you go down there, we're not going to be hearing from you again.
For a clown is for laughter at a time to cherish. But when the clock strikes 12, it is time to perish.
See? Now everyone's freaked out.
Starring Christopher Plummer.
I've played this role before.
The Clown at Midnight on Zone Horror.
Canada story. Still interests you?
Everything interests me. I quit, Mike.
Bullshit. Come on. It all worked out. You came out okay in the end.
I did. What do I tell a source on the next tough story? Hang in with us, you'll be fine, maybe. got broken here. Doesn't go back together again. So,
you hadn't come forward?
Dr. Wagland's deposition will be part of this record.
You wish you hadn't blown the whistle?
Do I think it's worth it?
I told the truth. It's valid and true and provable.
These people,
that's not the point whether you tell the truth or not.
Contaminated, compromised, and there's something even more sinister.
There is evidence before this court that nearly 10 million people have been exterminated.
I was an officer. I served my country.
You mean to say that Hitler did not know what took place in the concentration camps?
We were just following orders.
Is there nobody in this country that will take responsibility for anything?
The only way they can triumph over you is if their values are stronger than yours.
I would rather die than say we were wrong!
The most important war trial of the century. Find out what really happened. Alec Baldwin, Brian Cox, Jill Hennessy, Christopher Plummer. Truth. Justice. Nuremberg.
I see him as reprehensible.
Then treat him as such.
You will hear today and in the days ahead of the enormity of their acts.
You coward! They want you to stand up and say where you were wrong!
The prosecution will give you undeniable proof.
I would rather die than say we were wrong!
With Max von Sydow and Christopher Plummer as Maxwell Fife.
I can see you in hell, Father.
I can't approve of an exorcism.
The soul of a child may be in jeopardy.
Be gone from the servant of the Lord!
shield is down. Forward disruptors. Recharged and locked.
Hold fire. Lower shields.
General, they are beaten. I request the honor of delivering the final death stroke.
Maintain your position aft of their rear shield array until you hear from me directly. I will now bring an end to this charade. Chief Engineer, transport me to the traitor's bridge.
I care nothing for the damage to the engines. I want Chang! Shake him off and bring us back, or your head will adorn my...
Falnor, son of Gior, I challenge you under the ancient rites of blood peace. Your officers will bear witness.
John Nash was one of the most brilliant minds of his generation.
Don't I just believe it?
It's the same with love, I guess.
Extraordinary gift.
What can I do for the Department of Defense?
That set him apart.
You are the best natural code breaker I have ever seen.
You've done your country a great service, son.
Would push his mind.
You can't reason your way out of it.
Why not? Why can't I?
Perhaps it is good to have a beautiful mind, but an even greater gift is to discover a beautiful heart.
A beautiful mind.
Elle and Louis met. It was only for passion. No names, no history.
Welcome to the Prisoner Support Unit.
Because at this prison, the warden loves the stage.
Amateur dramatics. Think it'll work here. Lift morale, broaden horizons.
Oh, don't know, sir. Cons like traditional things. Football, television, porn.
Oh. The eagle has landed.
Brilliant.
What is that?
Go, go, go.
From the director of The Full Monty.
No one's going to believe I'm a gay. Look at these legs.
Comes the lyrical.
Very impressive.
Emotional.
Kiss me, Hardy.
That's my life.
Criminal comedy.
Can't you see we're rehearsing?
Lucky Break.
You bite.
Ethel, your son and I could sleep out back, and you can do it right there on the hearth.
I just want you to know that I'm very good at recognizing crap when I hear it.
Look at the little fat girl, Ethel.
I am not fat. I am beautiful.
You bite.
You bite.
You bite.
You bite.
We are dancing here.
Oh, kiss the bride, punch the groom in the mouth.
A quick front flip off the mantle, a bit of a kick at the last minute.
That's all bullshit.
Something to be said for a deviant lifestyle.
You bite.
You bite.
You bite.
You bite.